this mountain shall move. It's not me. It's not my application. It's not my kani ri. It's the anointing upon my kani ri. It's not the. It's not the. It's not the writing. It's not the handwriting or the typing on the paper. It's the anointing that will push and attract the eyes of the one who select, and that one will kneel down and hold this application. I don't know why I'm pulling it, but I feel pulling it out. Let that anointing fall on someone here. Let that anointing fall on someone here. Let it fall on you. Let it fall on you. Let the grace of God fall on you. You will not fail again. You will not fail again. Are you there? I'm going there. Don't you want to go through? Hello?
Hello?
The book of Psalms says, do not touch my anointed one. Hey, keep the anointing. Keep the anointing. You know, when you keep the anointing, it's like in this oil. I just realized this oil, inside the oil that is upon you, it is written, do not touch. Yeah. It's on, do not touch. Huh? Are you hearing me? Do not touch. You will have a kum, you are dead. Do not touch. Hey, do not touch. When the anointing is upon you, you will be untouchable. When you are untouchable, you will be unstoppable. I prophesy from this month, let the anointing that will make you to be unstoppable remain on you. Let it remain on you. The enemy is a liar. He will pay back what he has stolen. He will pay back what he has touched on you. He will pay back. He will. Are you here? He says, do not touch my anointed one. Do my prophet no harm. Do not touch. Brothers and sisters, I said to you last week, the book of Psalm 23 says, you anoint my head and prepare the table. But I want to say to you, in verse 4 of Psalm chapter 23, it says, even though I walk, this anointing will make you to walk. Hey, labangwan banga tayi makona. When I went there, ni balabla namin. Utenda ni. Look, bangan bayi mawa kunamfula yabtomi. When utenda ni, bangan bayi mawa kunashiram shabtomi. When utenda ni, bangan bayi mawa kai sabtomi ni. When utenda ni. Let that anointing that will keep you walking. Oh, I pray. It's time to walk. Bethesda, you are my son. You are my first son. It's time to walk. Even though I walk through the valley, through persecution, when I'm anointed, I will not sit down because it is hard. I will keep on walking. Keep on walking. Keep on walking. The Bible says, Jacob, God himself or the angel, break his waist. Even though he was sleeping, but he was still walking. I will keep on walking. I will not sit down here on this valley. Hallelujah. And he said, I fear no evil. I fear no evil. When you are anointed, two things will happen to you. He said, your rod and staff. Your rod. It is the word. Your rod. Rod is for protection. Rod is for protection. I fear no evil. I will keep on walking. I know I'm protected. I stand here to say to you, when he anoints you, he will protect you. When he anoints you, he will protect you. When he anoints you, I fear no evil. Because he has anointed me, he can anoint me and leave me behind. Your rod. A rod is for protection. And the staff is referred to the Holy Spirit. He will guide you. He will guide me. He will guide me. I'm in the prison, but they will see me out. They think I'm in the prison, but they will see me going. They will think they bury me, but they will see me burying. They will see me out. I stand here to say to you, the anointing that we are receiving today, it is the anointing that overcome the graves. It will overcome the grave. It will overcome the grave. It overcome the power of death. You overcome death. Hallelujah. You. David. The verse that I've read. Don't forget. The kings. I'm sorry, the prophet. Has anointed him. In the first book of Samuel. He anointed him. In the second book of Samuel. In chapter 5. In this time. He's 30 years old. He's 30 years. My mind says. It means. The time was anointed by Samuel. Now I understand why the father didn't call him. It was a little boy. And the father was saying, I don't think the prophet wants you here. I believe it was very little. My mind says, when he killed Goliath too, was very little. The Bible study says, maybe it was between 17 and 21 when he killed Goliath. Who is 17 among these boys? Come. Look to this young boy. He's facing a giant. He's facing a giant. I understand now. His elder brothers said to him, young boy, what do you want here? You are supposed to look after the goats. You are supposed to look after the lambs. And the young boy said, no. Let your heart not fail about me. You know why? I'll show this young boy. Please forgive me. The prophet, kneel down. He took oil one day, put it on his head. Put it on his head. Put it on his head. When he put it on his head, my mind says, he was saying, I don't know why God has chosen you. I don't know why God has chosen a young boy. Even though you are young for a purpose. God of heaven is choosing you. Is choosing you. You know, I don't know why this young boy, he has run from that seat so that we can anoint him. Anoint him. He don't know. He will kill a giant in his family, in his nation. And Samuel said, young boy, arise now. Arise now. Arise now. Arise now. I'm hearing David. He is saying, you anoint my head and my cup. Your cup will run over. Your cup will run over. You don't have money, but your cup will run over. You still look after the sheep, but your cup will run over. They will not defeat you. The familiar spirit will not defeat you. You will defeat them. I prophesy on you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's happening upon someone as I'm preaching now. It's happening upon someone as I'm preaching now. Listen. He goes to the war. In 5 minutes time to go to the war. War of exam. You defeat it. War of tertiary. You defeat it. War of a bursary. You defeat it. War of adolescent stage. You defeat it. You defeat it. You defeat it. I prophesy on you. You will defeat it. You are a winner. The oil of God is on your head. And Goliath looked to the young boy. Listen. Goliath does not know that when the anointing is upon him, Amatangu niyaku remain a young boy. This time he does not have a name. Because Goliath is a giant. Luanga toto aishkwembu unda zontrobila swamisava. Hey, so in trouble, some sabbaks can amunta was a shula, Imatimbaya Tilo was a shula. When he was anointed, and Goliath said, you Israel, what are you trying to do? You send this boy, he's not a warrior, he has never exercised, he has never been to war. And the young man says, raise your hand, and he said, I am coming. I'm coming. I'm coming. Even though his voice, come on, say, I'm coming.
I'm coming.
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 Say, I'm coming.
I'm coming.
Say, in the name of Jehovah.
In the name of Jehovah.
I am coming.
I am coming.
In the name of Jehovah.
In the name of Jehovah.
I am coming. In the name of Jehovah. In the name of the King. I'm coming. We are coming. We are coming. We are coming. overcome. It's not your power, it's the anointing upon your head.
All this. Come on, say, I'm coming.
I'm coming.
Come on, say, I'm coming.
I'm coming.
Say, I'm coming.
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 I'm coming. And he threw a stone. He threw a stone. A stone. From today, you will not miss. You will not miss. From today. Nature says, you are a young boy. But the anointing says, greater is he. Greater is he. Greater is he. People are saying, auna papa, auna money, auna sesi, auna body. But greater the spirit that has raised Jesus will raise you, mama. The spirit that has raised Jesus, it will elevate you. Listen, young as he is, when he killed Goliath, Pelengwane, you know, Niriini, talk to me. She had not carry, she had not chum. He took the sword of Goliath, cut the head. Iba kabala ya, ba misela hensa. Sungan ko uwe wa pel. Din 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 din. Ni buya nansoko ya goli 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 goli. Ene kushar sungan ana ne. Shari halans imalendak imalendak. Aba aba ngubon. Uye imsa. Baba nansoko ya goli yate. Toto kimbele len. Baba bless you, hey, and brother master, hey, hey, hey. So, take a step to school. I'm hearing them saying, "Aye, there's something here. There's something here. There's something here. There's something here. Another step." I'm hearing them saying, "It is David. It is David. It is David. It is David. Come close. It is David. It is David. It is David. It is David. Listen to King Saul. He said to the commander Abner, whose son is this? Whose son is this? Whose son is this? Who raised the hand of victory? Who raised the head of an enemy? He raised the head of an enemy. I prophesy on you, the way has raised the hand of death of the Goliath. It is a way you will raise your hand for victory. Victory. Hey. 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 Yingisa. Antiku mana. Mana choti mwana na barikona we. Mihleketa ku loku. Vachina vamhani lavan'wana a va ta rhanga va cina mhani na tona. It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable. Na mhana yena loyi kwalava nga kosi sweswi a nga yimala a va hleketi ku yime na bishop. Veri, it's unbelievable. Va bishop va vitana n'wana wa mina le va n'wi vula hi malembe va ku 17 years na yena a nga chavi ku yimisa voko va tlhela va ku tana haleno. It's unbelievable.
I prophesy the unbelievable is going to happen to you. The unbelievable is going to manifest to you. The unbelievable is going to happen to you. The unbelievable is going to be seen on you. Your life is changing today. Your life is changing today. The anointing is remaining on you. You will not fail again. I prophesy there will be no class that will defeat you. There will be no subject that will defeat you. Grade 12, grade 11, we have arrived. 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 Hey. Tonan. Petona to Sangne. Yotak. Maraguna should send me so that she can get there. Langa Tangu Daya. Utaniguain. Sati. Sati. I reckon it's Sati. But watch me so sad, Valab. But what's that to a Shabelo Valab? Mara, was it Shambani, Shambani? Oh no, one of what is zero sat. Seven come back. Come here when I'm money. Come here, we numb you. Maranga killing to the one. And I've just treated. Pelamin to us, my man, papa was traveling to Menana when he never says I killing to one. Senator Nyana Tronat said on John. So, Yingisan, him Makayaku, we know, anointing Yava no boat. We know, Loko Hosi, Saul Aku, Langata Daya, Goliath, Dutan Gwansati, Ashakataku Guta, Mama Socha, Marama Socha Matumbela, Kyomash Fanyatana Bogati, Namasandazi, Sejitsunel. Nibulobla iwena phela vanga ku hleketeriku leswa ku nga sikuma leswi silavaku niri imatimba ya molo kwetima imatimba ya xikwembu wa niki wa zona. Hey, from that day
kusuka siku rero
the anointing rest on him. And the prophet said, you have been anointed to become a king. 17 years, he's a king. 17 years, he's a king in Judah. 17 years, he's a king. He's a king. He's a king. And Jonathan said, I love you like my brother. I love you like my brother. I make a covenant with you. And we know, hey, loko totwile lava switwa ku bona vele henhla va tendla ntwano na wena ku va switiva ku ni akwele ni akwele ni akwele ni akwele inwana wa mina ke. Seven was Sungulaku, we salute you, sir. We salute you, sir. We salute you, sir. We salute you, sir. You are honorable. You are majesty. We salute you, sir. We salute you, sir. But in his heart, he is saying, I need the whole of Israel. I need the whole of Israel. Hallelujah. Who will anoint me to become a who will anoint me to become a king of the whole of Israel? I stand here to say to you, become a king of the whole. Whole. He's got the whole world in his hand. Become a king. Become a queen. Let the anointing remain on. From this story. Look, now I'm saying, finally, Nisumula was twisted ago. Why Laba Ayak preaching? It is 17. Aba Alalogifik. Hello, Tugunvitanuil. To tell a caregale.
It invited to be to be Mtileni. I mean, Nifika Luleka and Dom Tilen. Lonnie Africa come from this. Walk on. Ulava Elijah. Nukum Mtileni invited Wag. No, you know, you merely Pastor Elijah Mtileni. Not when. Send a phone and connect till Baba phone. Labago. Send second Baku figure she find a tannish like we rob, but she is shona Elijah Mtileni. Sibaku told. Send Sukro Sulabanga Nick in Chumail, if Friday. He said that they want to test us if Zena Shagan. She come with insulted Yoshop Flamatil. Sebago, it's true, it's you. It's true, it's you. Sevziana Madambu, Tikereka, and Quatavona, the Sengeletana, Lavangan Bangatawa Fundisi, Nirana Baggio, Fambelana, Nabruko. It turned out to Trana Suti. Learn from this to come back to return the turn to Malabul. Tio Miana Cognene to Famba to Ruan, Maratuskin to Malabram Tazit. If you have seven Nikani, Manavalabula, he chung and just like one of mine. Antonian, Logne Eta, his son Tobacco. I ain't got in a service, he went Tavanatimbiri, his Vitanati Caragata Makeloani, to Sangilot, it was Sangila Mirini, but the great one, you're not here. I said, the great one will make you great as from today. My boy. Let the anointing. Lift me up, Lord. Lift him up, Lord. Lift him up, Lord. I prophesy, my young boy. Stop worry. Stop worry. Stop looking around. Look to Jehovah, the author and the finisher of your faith. What God has started in you, what God has started in you, I pray today on the 1st of May. But I prophesy, I also prophesy to you, this anointing, it will remain on you. It will make you more than conqueror. Thank you, boy. It will make you more than conqueror. It will make you more than conqueror. Even though I walk, I fear no evil. I prophesy today, don't fear. You are not alone. Jesus has said, I will pray the Father. He will send someone. He will be with you. I pray the Father. He will send the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are not alone. I will pray the Father. Are you there, Bethesda? Are you getting it? Let this anointing remain on you. When he become 30, he's still reciting. I fear no evil. Ambi kungarinabusa, I fear no evil. Ambi kungarinantiru, I fear no evil. I fear no evil. Ambi nirineshe, I fear no evil. Because I'm not alone. If you believe, I and my Father, we will come and abide in you. It is the book of John. I and my Father. Itata ita aka la kawe nala. When you are anointed, you have carried heaven, and heaven has carried you. kwantonyana mafura la enhla kahloko ntangishabela ngonyala mangabile mafura enhla kahloko. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Listen. I want to say this to you. When you are anointed, you will not fail. You will conquer them. You will conquer them. Imagine anyone who was 17 years old, Papa, Lavanga Bebru, our research, our Travis Trainella, our Travale, our Travana Miri, our Travambala Simbi. But the young boy said, I'm coming. Not in my name. The name of Jehovah. People of God, our breakthrough is in the name. Our victory is in the name. The Bible says, my word is fire. My word is hammer. By this rod, you will perform signs. By this rod, hey, people of God, our victory is in the name of Jesus. When you face your mountain, let the anointing remain on you. Use the word. The word. Oh, he was chavina. Oh, he was chavina. Oh, he was chavina. And I'm hearing them say, are you sure? Come on, say sure. Sure. I mean, I'm not that rope. Caleb.
Caleb.
When he was above 8 years, he was an old man. And he said, I can still fight. But Carlton, okay, good. I can still fight. You know why? It's not me fighting. The book of Exodus 15. It says, it's a man of war. It's a warrior. It's a man of war. I pray to you today. I pray for you today. I pray for you today. Listen. When David was anointed, King Saul wanted to kill him, but he failed. I pray for you. Who does not want to see good things on you will fail. He will fail. I say, he will fail. Anyone who does not want to see good things on you, as long the anointing is on you, I say, he will fail. They will fail. They will fail. Hey, Poshmakano. Mwina mi anakanye kundi enda so biha. Shikwembu shona. Shikanele. Oh. Makanelo ya vanu. Ay, makanelo ya shikwembu. Vanu makanele kwa na utandeka. Mara shikwembu. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Are you hearing OJ? They thought if he'll against you. One could tell. Lavanga planas of be a winner. But that's Andek. Nibula Futane.
Amen.
I went on that island. When Otobuna, Bacabaret, Amashen Cohen. The tap, 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 what am I saying? Kunga, what am I going to call again? Kasabata, to tomorrow.